up the pace!
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
That's that.
So, you know Tifa, right?
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
I'm waiting.
These tin cans ain't got nothing on me! Now for the real show!
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Come on then.
I'm glad that's over with. Look.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Got that all you got?
Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you got.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this. Pretty cocky, ain't you? Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
On you.
Alright! I can learn! Better win this one for the play. See the damage that did?
Keep it up. All right. Take the lead.
Give him hell.
I got this. Okay. So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! You got this!
There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got!
Get ready! No holding back!
Alright! Bang, bang! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting!
How about less lip from you?
Shit.
You ain't stopping us! Now, why you gotta pick on me?
Now's our chance. Give it everything you've got. Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. Here we go. Still? Now, get in there and do some damage.
doable.
Enough. Nothing to it.
Pain me.
Don't screw this up.
You talking to yourself?
Let's finish this. Get ready.
Look out!
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out. Hurry up!
Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens.
We'll We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it. Once we're back at base.
So brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
Can you hear me? Where's that stretcher?
You're not free. That's that. Let's go.
Stand by!
no holding back. Let's finish this.
Don't let him escape!
Give up!
Earth forces engaging target in hot deployment. Hold it by units to air and provide immediate support.
See ya. That's that.
You're still mobile. Support. Proceed to rally point at the station.
Find another way. Use the rooftops. But the rooftops look clear.
Over there! Open fire! Shoot to kill!
Close call.
Target approaching residential area. Steel hall access immediately.
Target sighted. Get him.
It's all or nothing now.
Don't underestimate him.
Burn. Get ready. It's over. Was never in doubt.
I see him!
Let's do this, that's that. See ya. That it?
Confirmed! Target has entered residential area! Full lockdown is in effect! All units get...
You're mine now!
He's never in doubt. You're welcome. Have this. Let's go. Try this. Let's do this. Enough. Nothing to it.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Look at us. We've got a crowd. Head for the front of the train and hold it.
An emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
Maybe the freight car's not so bad.
I just wanted to
be here. Wait. Other reactors were hit as well.
So cramped.
Sorry, I don't mean to be a
Hey,
you
got
see,
a sec?
My daughter now lives in Sector 8, so...
Sister Shinra catch the bad guys.
Little help, Cloud? Please?
Sure
I can't stop thinking about it.
Too.
The bomb I made, it doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered...
That was my first... You mentioned invis...
Right.
No, I'm just looking for excuse. Thanks, Cloud.
You're a good listener.
What kind of maniacs would go...
I didn't hear anything. You gotta believe me.
Let's get this.
He's only had us.
Sector 8 was a nightmare.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
Ha! You're such a kidder.
Accident to me.
What do you know, Betty?
Arlene.
Daddy, you're home.
That's right, Angel.
Welcome back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh?
Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me, then.
How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
How'd that go?
Not good at all.
I don't know what it is.
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
Attack Sector
7? It wasn't that bad?
On themselves.
It was.
Oh, right.
And here we are, good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already...
You did?
Yes? Oh.
No. And this?
That one's, know what? It's good. It's a little bare.
Hey.
Well, now, you must be Cloud.
I'm Marl,
You from up on...
I've been around.
I'll bet. If you ever need an ear...
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I...
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head...
Nothing to report.
What's gonna happen to Midgar?
It was just one reactor, dear. Everything's gonna be fine.
Hold in position until next...
My husband decided to go to the station and see if it had gotten any better.
The bombings made such a mess of everything.
Just imagine if rich people start thinking it's safer down here.
Another
A friend of mine's in a...
Don't take your eyes off me!
Everyone's worried they're gonna run out of money soon.
It's a sad day when people care more about what's in their wallet.
Morning.
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep. Let's get down to business, shall we?
Huh?
These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour.